What time is your guys' movie?
8:55, but we're gonna go to dinner around 5:36.
Oh.
You need to locate the biohazard container.
Boars.
What movie are you watching?
I'm looking good at it. Fantastic Beasts and Where to Find Them.
What?
Fantastic Beasts and Where to Find Them. Biohazard container
located.
It's
never...
like a Harry Potter movie. Hey! What?
Oh.
Oh. Oh yeah. You need it? Yeah, of course, it's in my shower. Hey, you want me to get it for you?
Insertion in 10 seconds. 5 seconds. Proceed to biohazard container location.
There you are.
Drone up.
Which? Alright, so it's a 4v5. I may not be good at this because I've been playing the division.
That's fine.
But one hell of a shot, eh? We can literally breach into the fucking room from the outside. I don't know what to do. Oh, are they trainer?
Yeah.
Uh-oh.
Get him.
Hostile activity. Resume security. Threat is neutralized. Cease securing the room.
Where at?
Doc's on stairs. I was on stairs outside the fireplace. Yeah, he's just gonna camp stairs. But I think everyone in the room is dead. They're checking right now, so don't quote me on that. Okay, everyone in the room is dead.
Op 4, last operator standing. Down to one friendly.
Okay. Bandit is in the kitchen. I will tell you when he's coming in. Okay, he's going through a hole. Good job.
Op 4 eliminated.
It's hoping he came through this hole. Whew. We look at each other. Hey,
hey!
What up, dude? How was your day? Oh, shit.
Oh, you don't like me.
Oh, he's not friendly. Run away!
Okay, so there is a way that they can't get into the, fireplace. So I put barbed wire outside and then you put it right in front of the fireplace.
You're right, that didn't last long. I'm sorry. Sure.
We need to protect the biohazard container. Secure the room.
Do it after you.
Armor up.
I'm gonna let Ashley do my makeup.
Wall secure! Ashley's doing your makeup.
Op 4, the drone located the biohazard container.
Good. Okay, that's it. I I am 10 seconds away. About grenades now.
Boy, welcome. 5 seconds and counting.
Located the biohazard. We're not gonna block that off, we're just gonna. Yeah. Why are your parents fighting?
No clue.
Never. Except for some days. Never.
Obana?
Obana's breaching, yep. They're droning. No, they're droning.
Okay.
What do they have an ash?
Target in the open, first floor.
Alright, well, they're definitely coming in from that way. Sadly, the door's not. They're hardcore droning. Just droning. We're top tier nades. One fleek. Oh my.
Where was that?
This got me fucking killed. Capcan got me fucking killed. He blew a hole in the wall and then fucking let him shoot me. And now Capcan's dead.
Where's
what
he
at? What an idiot, dude. He's just sitting at the doorway.
Got it.
Told you doorway, Caleb. Fuck, you're not. Coming in on your left. You got on your left. This guy's on your left somewhere. Left, Caleb. Left, he's not on your right. Coming through that way, yep.
Mm-hmm.
Thank you. Caleb, when I said left, it does not
mean. I know, I was laying down.
Careful of the right. Yeah, but then I kept watching you looking over there, and I'm like, you freaking idiot, you're like Emery. I told Emery on his left, and he just kept looking to the right. He was like, oh my gosh. One, die from a panic attack, or two, freaking not know his left from right.
I was laughing so hard. So you know when me and Emery were the only ones left, when we breached into the garage, and I shot the dude, and then Emery shot, who was it, Doc? And so I was the only one left, or it was me and Emery, and then I ran over there, and you started screaming at me like, Caleb, what are you doing? You were just running towards the garage door, you got all triggered. Well, I was running around the boat to shoot Frost, but she saw me when I ran around, so it turned out poorly. But she thought I was just running to the garage door like an idiot, you got all triggered and angry.
Yeah.
Hey,
well done. You're stupid. Oh my gosh, Emery is playing the Division now, and I freaking love it. You should start playing it again. Of course you don't have to, now that I have other friends that play it.
Okay, they're gonna have a roamer.
I'm grinding it. Are they training them again? Wow, they are.
Yeet!
Huh?
Where is he? Oh, he went to Becky's.
Insertion in 5 seconds.
Go get her daughter a bearded dragon.
Biohazard container located. Proceed to its location.
Lizard. Her. Yeah. Like, dude, that's badass. But the funny thing is that he last year for Christmas, he bought her a $300 trampoline. He spent $5 on me. And he
hello.
Drone activated. And he ate it.
Shoot right through that doorway.
Yep.
Oh
I die by this turbo, man, I'm so done. I do. Can you break the whole thing? I don't want to sledgehammer my own guy. Get the fuck out of the way. I really would like to kill Jaeger's stuff so I can throw grenades.
Oh, of course there's a random Jaeger sitting on the stairs.
Hostile activity, neutralize the threat.
Right there, oh. Good job, Dawson. Oh.
Down to one friendly. Oh. Four last
op- okay, he's still in that same room? He's running around, Dawson, to your left.
Oh, dude.
Dang it.
I can't kill everyone. Dude, our black dude's an idiot, though. He almost walked in front of me. I almost sledged him in his forehead. Dang it, dude. That gun didn't shoot so fast. Jesus. Yeah, I run out of bullets in 0.2 seconds, dude.
You killed the crap. Crazy. Who was lag in that corner, dude? Whoever that was. I think it was Capcan.
Oh, Fuse?
Capcan or Fuse? No, it wouldn't Fuse, have been Fuse. Cause it
or
couldn't
not,
have been
not Fuse. That was Capcan. It had to have been Capcan.
Yeah, because you just nailed him.
Poor
he
guy.
Was dead
I
like
run
2 seconds.
The corner.
Yeah, you just came around the corner. You're like...
That wasn't happening. That gun shoots so fast. It's ridiculous. I destroyed Jaeger. I wish I would've. Ah, oh, I should've just. Darn it, dude. Yeah, pretty much. Yeah. That's what is. That's what this guy's doing. He destroys bombs.
ADS deployed and ready to go. Throwing jammer. Op 4 located the biohazard container.
When the drone literally dies on top of the
freaking.
Right. That's what I was thinking.
On top of it.
Down to 5 seconds. Op 4 has located the biohazard container.
Come here.
Activate
AMR. She's like. Oh, nice.
I'm going to lie down for a bit.
No.
Take care of them. Yeah, I like to fight.
I hang out all the time. Mom and I both don't get it.
Throwing jammer.
Becky? Yeah, Becky comes out of my door. I have no idea. He cheated on her with my mom. And they got divorced. Oh. Then he met my mom.
Okay, someone broke this door right here.
Tango is in my sight.
I don't think he'll ever marry again.
Setting C4.
Do other times there's porn girls and stuff in there? Anyway, someone just put that weird ass piece.
Remember, folks, efficiency is clever, ladies.
What are those active defense systems, though?
Time to be efficient and kinda lazy.
The moment they come through that window, they're gonna get destroyed. Okay.
They're not even on the frickin' objective yet.
Okay, but they're about to breach in that room. And there's a Habana too.
Oh, it's right freaking here, yeah.
Okay.
I don't know what the fuck is happening.
Dang it. Okay. Habana's in the room? Stop the hostiles from securing the biohazard container.
Op 4, last operator standing.
That was an awful, horrible push that they created there.
Those are hot. Like it. Really? Oh, my caterpillars. Oh, did I ever tell you that story? My mom went to a nail salon. She was like, oh, girl, you got the eyebrows like a caterpillar.
The outside.
I don't smell them.
Oh, he's right there.
My feet smell. You need to tell me that. We'll go to your house and take off my shoe. You can smell them. Don't even tell me you can. Sure. Don't smell at all. That's exact. Oh no! A lot of water.
Who? What?
I have a giant jug of water in my room. When she came over so I could smell her feet, she knocked it over. Okay.
Need to locate the biohazard container.
Oh man. It's
broken. Last night when it fell, when the controller fell off the bed. It does, but I don't know where it is. Hey, at least you got rid of like 90% of the water that I wasn't drinking.
They're upstairs. Well, I think the same room? Same room?
A cup of milk! Oh. I brought milk!
Oh. Good work. The biohazard container has been located. Insertion in 10 seconds.
Last night?
5 seconds to go.
I was like, what am I doing? Eating all these cookies? And I ate that other cookie? It's oatmeal. And it didn't have raisin, it had chocolate chips. It was great. Yeah, it was really good. Ooh, yeah.
Ooh, yeah.
No. I'm not. I mean, you're good, that's fine. This is dry as it's gonna get, so it's very dry. So no one's on the objective? I don't fucking get these guys.
Secure the container.
What? Where is smoke?
There's nobody on the objective? Well, they're coming in on the objective! Holy fuck! One guy's down behind the couch. Ow, I'm down. I'm dead. There's one guy down behind the couch.
Secure the biohazard container.
Oh, oh. That Kobe just freaking killed the guy down plus the other guy. Hey, Kobe!
And then I had Bandit with me, so. whole bunch of gold players too.
Hey, I'm silver 4 now.
I'm gold 1.
Finally fucking out of bronze. I'm never going back. Never.
Loses next game and cries. Oh, man. Oh, we have the same team again. Born to be wild.
Hey, Caleb, I got Ashley pregnant.
Yeah, that's a lie.
Yeah, it's not a lie. She passed out at JCPenney's and then she took a test and now she's pregnant.
I don't believe that.
You don't believe it? Ashley, is that true? Did you hear?
No, she said no.
No, she said I passed out, yeah. She did. And then her mom asked if she was pregnant. And then you know what? It turns out she's pregnant. She's not pregnant. I'm just kidding.
No, I'm gonna scare you,
but she wasn't along with it.
I knew it wouldn't. If she was along with it, I probably would have believed it.
She did pass out, though. It was scary shit. Because in my head, I'm thinking, oh, fuck.
I got her pregnant.
Oh, fuck.
Born to be wild.
Oh, you scared the heebie-jeebies out of me when you said that, honey.
Look at Pig.
Deb, do you not care about Ashley?
What?
He thinks you guys are friends. Are you guys friends? He has to think about it.
Wow.
Wait, what? I thought you were talking to her.
I'm talking to you. I said, do you think Ashley and you are friends?
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
He said, yeah.
I thought you were asking her if me and her were friends.
I was asking you. Yeah, she said, yeah, you. Honey, I'll have one with you. Honey! We don't need tons of people. We can just have me and you. Let's have one.
When's her birthday? Oh, no, that's not what I want to do. Yes. Oh.
Oh, look, I can even take you to DQ after the movie. After dinner.
Well, if the movie gets off, if the movie gets off in time, I get off at 10.
The movie starts at 8:55.
What time is it? Is it an hour movie or 2 hours?
It's like an hour and a half.
So perfect.
You'll be off by the time we get done.
Yeah.
Are you going to DQ with us?
I'll go, yeah.
Yeah, he'll go. Born. When you gotta wear shades while you're playing video games.
Why?
Teacher's too bright, eh? Ashley just looked at me like, are you fucking kidding me? Are you fucking serious right now?
Yeah. Oh, well.
It's okay, someone else is gonna join. Them, not you. Beautiful.
Oh, it's fine. It's fine.
Told you more people join. Alright, dude, we got a good team. Let's roll.
We got this, Charlotte. Charlotte, we got this. We got this, Charlotte.
Charlotte. She's just like, oh, God. Yo, dude, have you seen that black and gold and red camo that came out? Red Crow, it's literally a white dove on a black background with red leaves around it. It's fucking dope.
How much is it? A lot?
12,000. Mm. But it's universal, so every gun can use it.
Oh, sweet!
Yeah, well, that's really cool. I'm
at 14,000, so I could probably buy it.
Yeah, you can buy it.
I can buy it, not probably. No. I'm just kidding. I don't think I'm at 14. I think I'm at like 1,000.
It's okay.
renowned because they bought a.
You don't have a green nose. Look at me.
I bought a skin for the.
On the other side, but yeah.
For Echo.
For Echo.
Need to locate the hostage.
Dude, I'm so excited to work tonight. I work with Dallin. I'm excited.
I went and talked to them at like 8:30 to get my check. You can get. Oh no, you don't get your check tonight, do you?
No, I do. They had to pay me for last week or the weeks I didn't get my check. I mean, this check won't be that much. It'll be like.
Yeah,
it won't be that much at all.
At the minimum. Like,
maybe
no, it'll
not.
Probably be 100 at the minimum. And 130 at max. That, yeah.
10 seconds.
Yeah. I got paid $247. I've already spent
5 seconds.
30 of it today. Because I had to buy gas, plus I bought batteries for my controller.
Well, it's 100 for insurance for me now for the car, because it's new.
Yeah, that's... You're... Dude, you do what Q says. You're a good enough driver and you trust yourself, just don't buy insurance.
Right?
Perfect. We're fighting two people over here. Why? No, I'm trying to kill him. It's Caleb. Sergeant, it's pricey. Because it's just an extra one. Yeah, if you crash. Don't crash, you're just spending money. You're fighting someone over here, Caballero.
Where's
Valkyrie.
She at?
Valkyrie's last alive. Over here on the stairs.
Okay. Oh.
So watch the stairs kill when you come around the corner.
Are they up or down? Do you know?
We don't know. Where? Zach's got injury assist.
Loading new mag.
I'll be good.
Well, would you hush?
Would you hush? I just shot the shit out of him. Not dead. He's a quarter health. Get him, Caleb. Get him, Caleb.
Boy!
Dude, those guns shoot so fast.
I love this gun, dude. This secondary is amazing. Boy!
Yeah, honey. Daddy.
Boy! Right, Dinkle? Right, Charlotte? Right, Pig?
Ooh, yeah, I don't know about doing that to me.
Yes, Haley.
Ooh, yeah.
I'm talking to Dawson.
Hello.
Haley says hello, Dawson.
Hello.
It's me. I love that skin for Jaeger, Dawson. That's a really cool one.
The blue gem?
Yeah.
Sapphire?
Yeah, I really like that one.
Well?
The skin you have for Jaeger.
Sketchy.
You need to keep the hostage secure.
But it, like, hello, old man. You want to hold this for me? Thank you. Look what I made the old man hold.
What?
The old man behind the desk. Look.
Where?
The old man behind the desk, Ryan.
Wait. Oh. LOL.
Whoa.
I can feel it. I can feel it. Does someone have a shield?
Hey, you know, we didn't reinforce these actual walls that actually mattered, so...
Well, they can't blow this up. There's a...
Oh, they can blow that up.
Please don't shoot me. Ah!
Mama.
Well, I'm down to 14 health.
Gotta get on, but I can't. Taking the risk. I didn't kill him through the door. I don't like this room. Do you?
No.
At least it's hostage, so they can kill the hostage if you. George and you, Bonzai. Window behind us? Gosh, this room is horrible.
No, no! Ah, it wouldn't let me move.
Ah! They're everywhere! Why can't we just kill the hostage, huh?
Yeah. Loses the round and gets banned.
Hey,
for...
can you let me know if they're coming on my left?
Do you have Valkyrie cameras?
No, but can you hear? They're trying to shoot the hostage. What the heck are they doing?
That's Glaz.
Yeah, so we should reinforce those.
They're drowning.
Yeah, I've been looking at them. I've been looking at you. Yeah, I answered them.
Oh, what?
What?
He's outside the window. I wouldn't even. Glaz just has to come in. I would just camp the room.
Where?
Be careful though. He's in those windows out there. Right there. Yeah, he's there.
Down to 15 seconds.
Boom. Knock, we got him.
This is easy one. I'm going into gold.
Well, it helps out our teams, not AIDS. This guy keeps talking. I'm gonna figure out what he's saying real quick. Never mind, I don't care what he's saying. Are they downstairs?
Yeah, they're downstairs.
They are?
They're in a vault room. Someone has to walk.
10 seconds to go.
Boy.
5 seconds.
Oh, I totally jumped.
Kill all cameras. Activating drone.
There's totally gonna be someone camping here. I know it.
Down here?
Yeah, where I am. Yep. Pulses.
Go on. You are, I am. Can I ask for my long sleeve black t-shirt? That kind of just nothing up. Hold on. It's an idiot. Why don't none of these guys play the objective?
I'm stuck with a pulse. In this room right here on my mark. I don't know where he's at. Yeah.
Well, he's not near the doorway because I just bombed it. I just got TK'd. Kill him, Caleb. Thank you. Frost is in the vault. Yeah, go in there, push in there. I don't think there's anyone in there anymore. Push in there, go. Frost is over there on that side of the vault. That I know. She's on the opposite side of the vault. No, don't go.
I can't.
Yeah, get in there. Can't vault in there?
I just saw her.
Have to push her.
15 seconds remaining.
Yeah, oh,
that's
my.
That's horrible. 10 seconds. I thought you said you fixed your Habana problem.
I did. I was also aiming too far to the left.
You did not.
How
fix
did
Habana
she
problem.
Have
that
the
pulse kill is bad too.
Left.
Yeah, but that pulse kill is bad too, Caleb.
Well, that's because I lost track of
you. Did fix your Habana problem.
How do you
like,
not
I think
kill
you should just
Frost.
Not play that Type 99. It's not working for you, bud. Now, Echo's gun's working great for you. You're great with it.
Yeah, I like
give you that,
gun.
But Habana, you were just, it's, your aim is trashed. I'm sorry. But first things first, you should have killed Frost easy there. And Pillow's
right, no.
Real easy. He was running away from you. You had the whole time in the world. Like, I can't say that I'm good with Habana at all, because I've only played it once, and I got 0 kills. But, like, yeah.
I don't know what to...
It's like the fourth time I've seen that happen. That's bad.
Dawson, I hate you so much.
You hate me? Well, I fucking hate you. Good thing we're
always talking
page,
about
yeah?
How bad.
Dude, it's your fault you suck.
Ear holes.
Come on. He's being... It's true. The truth is, Caleb should not be playing it.
I won't play Habana anymore, actually, because I'm not the
Caleb, stop. Stop, Caleb. Stop.
No, it's too late. You have sealed the seal.
I was just being all negative. Turn him into a woman?
What?
Roast him, Caleb. Ashley doesn't approve. Ashley's disappointed.
Oh no!
I bet they're gonna come from the garage. Yes.
Did your sacrifice.
Nope, Twitch drone. Twitch, they're coming from where I came from when I killed Pulse. Getting me. Well, that's Aiden.
I'm watching the way that they came, that you came from.
Are you?
Of course. Yeah, I'm watching the door. Oh, Doc's
down. Dead.
Rook is dead. Rook just got killed by a Twitch drone. Do a dark color. Do you like light? I kind of like the dark one.
I'm going to lie down for a bit. I can take care of them.
She has no more shock drones.
Thank you.
You know how crazy it'd be if you could secure the hostage with the twist drum? That'd be so stupid. Yeah. Get on my back.
Oh, stop rushing them.
They're on the upstairs. I might not rush them. I'm gonna hide them.
And rip. Looks like it's just me and you, buddy.
It's just me and you. That's fine, they're gonna have to make a charge. I got my way if you got yours.
15 seconds left.
Get up, get up, get up, get up, get up.
Op 4, last stop standing. 10 seconds left. Op 4 has 20 on the hostage. 5 seconds to go.
Nice job.
I knew that I was there. That's funny, dude. Watch this. I see the barbed wire moving. I'm like, nope.
Nope.
Just unleash on him, dude. Right there into the corner. Dude, his body fell back. Ah!
If he could have peeked around that corner without you knowing, probably would have been game over.
It was game over anyway, dude.
Should I just play Twitch like I used to?
Just left. When I was good. Guessing his game crashed, but don't guarantee it.
Well, he probably left just to be a penis, knowing that we would win. Where are you spawning?
Out front.
Are you thermite? No, you're...
I'm sledge.
Yeah. I'm just gonna be Twitch and play when I used to play the F2 and destroy.
Need to find the hostage.
Good choice. Go back to the roots.
What?
Oh,
no world. Okay, they're in that
might
one
be
room.
Again.
Yeah, they are.
They're downstairs again?
Yeah.
No, they're not. They're upstairs.
Yeah, they are.
They're not the bottom floor.
Oh, no, not downstairs. Like, downstairs. Can you imagine how OP the Twitch would be if she could kill a bear trap with her drone?
5 seconds before insertion.
She should be able to. I'd call it. I'd call it good.
Hostage located. Drone activated.
My brother and I have some fucked up with our teeth and literally can...
Okay, I'm gonna run in. Come here, inside, come here.
Inside where?
Okay, he's gonna be inside where I am. Run inside, okay, he's gonna be right there. Thank you.
Fuck you, dick face. Oh, Jesus, I think we're getting bombed.
Yeah, we are.
Hey, bull rider.
Yeah.
Your mother asked you a question.
What's that, Mom? Well, I have to work tonight at 5.
Oh. Well, they have a Jägermeister.
Yeah.
Well, I've been spotted. There's
me
a camera
too.
In here.
Yeah.
Killed
did you
it?
Shoot it?
Camera down.
Okay, I hit smoke.
That's what's dead. I'm down. I'm going to a safe zone. Caleb, we're both down over here. They're gonna rush us.
Where are you at?
Caleb, they're gonna rush us. Yep, they rushed us. Get me.
Oh, I can hear
him. Starting to pick up.
Run.
Oh, she's right there, in that doorway. In that corner.
Where?
Yep, to the left. Yep, right there. Nice. Ops 4 to the right.
Twenty points you beat me by. Gold 2. Do you know how happy I'm gonna be if I get to gold or if I get to platinum? If I got to platinum, I would never play ranked again. I would stop playing. Oh man, that was a close one. Dawson? The climb out of silver. Okay, chicken it is. Chicken it is, Dingles. Okay. Fuzzy. I might start playing Thatcher now.
Find the biohazard container location. Nicely done. Biohazard container has been located.
Nothing. Doo-doo.
Insertion in 10 seconds. 5 seconds to go. Proceed to biohazard container location.
When you open that door, Dawson, she's literally just sitting right down the hallway.
Where? Oh, fuck, I got bombed by my own teammate. I don't know what the fuck she's doing. Why is that a thing? Why did she shoot her freaking Ashley right in that window?
Okay, there's no one in this office.
What? Oh, you Kai? Kai dead?
Yeah. Ash would, or Frost would be down the stairs. Okay, you are putting holes in things. I really don't appreciate you putting holes in things.
Oh, there's two people down in there.
Yeah, not anymore.
Ross is the only one in the objective.
Swap him, Max!
The back wall over there. Deploying claymore. Oh, he's about to get some kills. I think that was the last one in the bucket, dude.
I need someone to open that door.
The last two on the objective. I'm just kidding. Can you shoot through those stairs?
No, those are other, those are reinforced.
Yeah, we can climb up on that table and couch.
I know, but that... Four
remaining. Do it, do it. Last guy. I don't think he's in that corner either. I don't think he's on the objective. He's not, he's roaming. Oh, he's on the objective. He's in that corner that you were looking at. Just kidding, he sucks.
No, he was in that corner. He must have been laying down, so I could... I'll take my echo. I went from Jaeger, and then you took Jaeger, and I took Echo.
Barricade the room. We need to protect the biohazard container. Time for some serious protection.
Why do it yourself?
Optical drone has found the biohazard container.
Deployed. You can stop worrying about grenades now.
Ten seconds to insertion. Five seconds.
Wall reinforced.
Drone has located the biohazard container.
Reloading.
Yes, I'm ready. Alright, there's three of them coming from back way over here, Gillum.
Okay.
I'm guessing it's Sledge, Blackbeard, and Glass.
What just blew up?
Oh, but if they come through the door, they're gonna farm water the whole time.
I think it was over there was what blew up. Oh no, it was the castle door out here.
Yeah, out there.
Okay, looks like they sledged to open this. The back way is sledged open.
Why? They have a thermite? I don't think they have a thermite. They're coming in from that way, Caleb, behind you.
Hmm. Okay.
Ash.
Yep.
They have ash. Yeah, they don't have a thermite.
They got a Blackbeard though.
Yeah, but Ash is the only person that we don't know.
Okay, I'm gonna go echo him real quick. Batman. Okay. Okay, they are echoed and they are echoed bad.
No, they're about to come charging through the doorway.
Loading back. Yeah, they are.
I'm behind you, by the way, also.
I don't want to turn and look behind me. Okay, I'll lay down.
Yeah, we're gonna hack this
place. Okay, I killed Flash. Blackbeard's coming in.
5 seconds remaining. Op 4, last op standing.
Nice job, guys.
Play it slow, we play it good, we play the win. See, that back way is dangerous, Caleb.
Well, I was facing a Blackbeard too. Like, I saw him coming up before he saw me, but there's nothing I could do. I don't know if I should keep the claymore or the breach charge. I'll just do the breach charge.
Do whatever your heart desires.
Because I wanted to get in that door, but I couldn't.
Is it just me or are we dominating today?
We are doing pretty good.
Like, we're getting good teams, we're getting good kills. Oh, honey. Ashley just roasted me. Did you hear what she said?
No.
You know how I asked, are we doing good today or is it just me? She said it's just you.
Oh no.
AFK, I don't know what that could be. Right?
10 seconds. 5 seconds to insertion.
You guys stop scanning?
Biohazard container located. Proceed to its location.
Oh, snap, snap, paddywhack. Give the doggy a bone. Swap it, Max! Yeah, where you at, though?
Right here?
Yo, show me what that mouth do.
No?
No? That's okay. No?
If there's someone in here, I'm gonna be Why so not, sad.
Oh.
Okay, there's.
They have a Jaeger device up over here.
Reload, please.
Oh, man.
Oh.
Oh, jeez.
What are you doing? Okay, that.
Reloading. Cover me.
LeBron. Dang it. Get Shrek, kid.
Down.
What?
We're good, Caleb, we're good.
Devices going down.
Oh!
Is there any electronics?
Hey, oh! Oh, just...
I'm gonna be stupid.
Come on. the end. Still up over there on Mark.
One friendly operator remaining.
Need help. He's pulling the charges. Let's get up there to your left. Get out there. Get on the objective. There you go. I can just do that. That'll work.
Mission successful.
A headshot for the win. My screen wasn't even close to a headshot, but we'll count it.
You show her pig.
Like, I'm feeling cocky bukaki, so I'm gonna run outside and rush him.
That's gross. Oh, man. When there's a guy that's 1, 2, and 3 up in front of you, and it's only because he's got a lot of scans.
We need to protect the biohazard container. Secure the
room.
Clay.
He's above all of us.
On you.
Stop. I'm behind you. Oh, yeah.
Whoa, where are you far? The drone locates the biohazard container.
Alright, they're not gonna be able to throw stuff in. What does that say?
10 seconds left.
Alright, so can we lock up?
5 seconds and counting. Op 4 has located the biohazard container.
The whole room reinforced?
I'm going to lie down for a bit.
No, it's not.
Yokai can take care of them.
Okay, I'll saw an objective. I was gonna go out there. Okay.
Why do it yourself when
robots do it better?
People up top for some reason.
Barricade up!
Swig, swig.
Hallway?
Oh, yeah.
They're up top.
And they could go there.
I don't feel safe anywhere.
Yeah, they just broke that barrier right there.
They're coming from over here. Though. On his lip.
One op 4 remaining.
Did that kill this predict the last person?
Did you just randomly shoot?
This was fucking great, dude. Watch this. Hello!
Oh man.
1, 3, 4 beat us. 5 and 1.
I know.
Five
Doesn't that
two.
Piss you off?
Oh my gosh.
It's because you had all the scans.
Oh, I'm just.
Oh my god. Oh, the rank system has changed, Dawson. Like, every time I win a game, I go up one, and every time I lose a game, I go down one.
No, it's just based on how many points you get. Because I just went up one, but then again, I just gained 106 points.
Oh, I gained 101.
Yeah, see?
Oh,
Oh, man. It depends on the points you get. You can get 100, you can get 70, you can get 40, you can get 30. It just depends on how well you're doing. Since we're doing really well, like consistently throughout games, winning, then we'll get more points than usual. So. I'm gold 2. What about you?
Gold 3.
Yeah, see, we're gonna fly through stuff. Until we lose, and then we're gonna be back down to getting like 60 points per game.
We'll be fine.
I'll probably get gold 3 this game.
Whew.
If we even hit plat, you still get the plat charm for this season.
Oh, even if we touch it?
Yeah.
Sweet.
What charm did you get last season?
I got the silver.
I got gold my first season.
Well, that was my first season, technically, too.
Secure the room. We need to protect the biohazard container.
Of course. Oh, fire.
Time to armor up.
Long day, fast night, just
a thing. Located the biohazard container.
This room is so hard to invade.
Yeah, it is. Unless we don't get someone that can break that barricade.
Down to 10 seconds.
You go put it down? Or no?
5 seconds.
They attacked in that corner.
Onboard drone has located the biohazard container. Deploying ADS.
Door secure.
I'm rolling razor wire.
Razor wire is such downs. Ugh. Okay, they're doing garage.
Would they rather than just breaching the hatch, they're doing garage? Oh, kill me, look, I'm in your butthole. Bring in someone else.
Okay, they just Habana'd that, then they're breaching, so they're breaching main room, or big room. Whoop. Yep. So they are out here.
Come breach this frickin' thing, dude.
Might is breaching this.
Yep, they breached it.
What? Oh, they breached the top
part. Yeah,
they're part.
Up top. Yeah, I told you.
No, you said
we
they
didn't
breached
reinforce it.
It.
Yeah, I said they breached it. The top.
You, no, you said they breached it.
Oh, whatever. Yeah, dude, that's why I said, Kelp, can you go reinforce that?
Mission failed. All friendlies have been neutralized.
Oh, we got Rick rolled there.
Yeah, because all they had to do was come from up top. I told you that. If they come from up there, we lose. And where'd they come from? Up top? Am I wrong? This might be a good game. Deadly.
Okay.
Oh my god. Fuck God. This is normal.
Find the biohazard container location.
That's
good work. The biohazard container has been located.
Yeah, man. This is just... Oh. Baby Jaeger? Jaeger?
seconds.
I'm incredibly lucky.
5 seconds to go.
Okay, they got a rook and a doc.
Proceed to biohazard container location.
Spinning up.
Cover me! Reloading!
Oh, we got this, right? We got this. Just go fuse the top of the room. We got this.
Eyes on hostile. Tell him we
go. I blow it. Yes, they're up here in the garage. We're clear to go all the way down. Yeah, we're clear to go down.
Anyone check that door?
Hostile contact.
They're not down here. Have a drone down here? No, not down here at all.
Okay, someone's in that doorway.
I'm coming.
Where are you shooting at?
People on the objective.
How?
Where?
He's laying down between what I couldn't see, but apparently he can see me.
You, Kai.
Stop looking around. That's not right there. He's gonna rip down that castle barricade. Or they're gonna come to the top of the garage. They're going around. Going around. Yeah. My fear's walking.
Loading back.
One little.
Yeah, okay, Blackbeard's dead.
Team.
I don't know why Blackbeard would climb to the top.
Yeah, I might be done after this one though.
Me too, because I gotta get ready for work.
4 o'clock. Jeez.
This team's all the way get through silver, secure but the once they get to gold.
Protect the biohazard container.
Well, it's not hard. You'll probably be ranked up on the game. It's not hard to get the gold at all. But you get the platinum.
Op 4 drone has found the biohazard container.
Well, I'm a brand new person. I ranked gold my first season. Not like gold is that hard, but then again, I'm a lot better than most people who just start.
10 seconds left.
We're above halfway right now.
Gold is 5 seconds.
Loading new magazine.
I'm clear. Op 4 has located the biohazard container.
We're about to get bombarded.
Well, in retards like this who don't close the door.
Breach the wall to your right, kill him.
Yeah. Yep, they're Habaning it.
Yeah. Look, I put my bed together.
Pardon. Time to be efficient. And kind of.
Oh. And we got
two. Boys. They're bonding again?
Bona, yeah, again.
Okay. Yeah, they're making a hole to get through.
I think they have a thermite. Oh, they shot him through the little vent. Swapping bags. Ash. They have Ash, a Bona, and someone else.
He's in here.
Oh my, are you serious, guys? There's three of
How?
Us.
How? Oh my god.
There's three of us right there, and she just killed all of us.
No, she killed two, and one guy got killed. Remaining.
She just ran straight across you and one other guy, and you guys didn't even kill her. She killed me. She flat out just charged me. Mission failed. That's pathetic. You know, like, she literally ran straight up against that wall that he's next to. That guy's got a mind controller, Jesus Christ. Well, this is a bad deal.
To locate the biohazard container.
The same room we were.
Good work. The biohazard container has been located.
Okay, the last one that we can't see is the Valkyrie.
Dawn's ID in, and of course I couldn't bring him. Hear the cures spreading rumors on tomorrow. And these pathetic guys facing a freshman.
Do we have a thermite?
This girl looks like she's freaking 30 though. Like she is so, like she looks so old. Like not like in a bad way. Girl,
they're waiting. They know we're there.
Of course they do. Well, once we termite it, I'll just throw a couple grenades in. Throw some other stuff, we'll call again. And they jumped outside. Okay. Yep, upstairs.
Hostile activity. Resume securing the container once the threat is neutralized. Cease securing. neutralized.
Need to reload!
How? What are you guys doing?
Twitch is being stupid and going upstairs for some reason.
15 seconds remaining.
I don't know what the other guy's doing. 10
seconds left.
We literally could have had objective.
Hostile activity. Resume securing the container once the threat is neutralized. 5 seconds left.
Oh my gosh.
Down to one friendly.
Oh my, this team is retarded.
Container not secured in time.
They are bad, I told you. I told you they're bad, dude.
The Echo was hiding there the whole time.
I bombed him.
He was down?
Yeah, I bombed him. He's been down for a while.
Team literally had AIDS there. Like, I don't know what to do.
Hey, it's okay, dude. Tight. You want to play later tonight when you get off work?
Yes.
Alright, then I'll talk to you then, bud.
I will talk to you later.
Good night, my sweet prince.
Good night. Well, I'll see you at Dairy Queen, right?
Yeah, of course.
Okay.
Okay, bye.
Alright, bye. Alright, I guess I'm going to end my stream here because I got to go to work. You guys enjoy the rest of your night. Like I said, I might be on later tonight for a late night stream. So stay tuned and I will talk to you folks later.